On this day, April 11th in 1993, Ayrton Senna produced one of the greatest opening laps ever seen in Formula One history. It happened at Donnington, the European Grand Prix.